Hi, and welcome to your WIC online cooking class. Today we're going to be making some healthy and fun kids snacks. A good way to get your kids into the kitchen and involved in making some healthy, nutritious snacks to fuel them up through the day. Snacks are important for your children to fuel them up. Think of them like mini meals. Try to incorporate 2 to 3 food groups in the snacks. Today we are going to be making 3 different healthy snacks. We're going to be making ants on a log. We'll be making some caterpillars and also some smiles, some bright smiles. So let's go ahead and get started. We're going to go ahead and make the caterpillars first. You're going to take just a regular wooden skewer, either some green or red grapes, or you could use cherry tomatoes. If you're working with small children, you're probably going to want to take off the end of your skewer with just some kitchen scissors, and that way they don't poke it into their skin. And we're just going to thread all these little pretty little red grapes right onto the skewer. You can make them as long or as short as you want to. And then once you get to the end, we're going to add some little eyes with some mini chocolate chips. And you can just dip it right in the little peanut butter and stick that right onto your little caterpillar. And there you go. Fun little kid snack. The next one we'll do is we'll go ahead and make our ants on a log. And we've got some celery that's been cut up. Put some peanut butter right in the middle. And to the top of the peanut butter, we are going to add our little ants and some raisins. There you go. Next one we're going to make is our bright smile. We're going to start with a red apple. We're using a Gala apple, but you could use a Red Delicious or your favorite red apple. Into slices. All right, again, we're going to use our peanut butter. There's some of that right onto that apple slice. And we're going to use some mini marshmallows. Make the tea. And then put some peanut butter on our other apple slice. Have your bright smile. Pinterest has many, many options of different healthy snacks that you can make for your child that are fun like this. It's a good way to get them involved. If they help you prepare it, they're more likely to eat it. Work for using 2 to 3 food groups. Some other ways that you can make snacking fun is using cookie cutters to make fun animal shapes out of maybe whole wheat bread. You could make funny faces on the bread, put peanut butter, bananas, an apple slice. You can also put fruits and vegetables and even add some cheese on the skewers to make some funny kebabs. The possibilities are endless. Have fun making fresh homemade snacks for your children. Have fun getting them involved. We'll see you next time.